Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
One of us.
Man, I've had it working with amateurs.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm still standing.
Yeah? For how long?
It's too dangerous to try and free the fireman until I take out his captors.
Really, you?
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Tower.
You're kidding, right?
about that cop. Prepare for attack! The bat's on the offensive!
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
And I thought things were gonna settle down without Joker. Fancy militia with their fancy guns. We're the real muscle in this town. You been watching Scarecrow on the big screens? His face weren't that messed up. Sure beats waiting for food drops in Arkham City.
You wait! The chief's gonna make you all pay for this! What, you kidding me? The only way he's doing anything is if he comes here with an army.
I can't wait to take on the Bat. Bat dies tonight. I can just tell.
Try and relax.
We're professionals. We know what we're doing.
That's fun.
This is the worst part. The waiting.
I'm having fun just imagining what I can do to you.
Anyone bored? I'm bored.
That's funny you think the chief is gonna suddenly appear and take us out, like he's some kind of superhero.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. Have you found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
Thank you.
won't give up that end. They got a taste for your blood.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws had been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir. Charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires. Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambi store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
Hmm.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark day. Days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
I'll turn you.
Complete the challenge without getting hit to prove you are worthy.
Again.
Grind you up.
I have much to learn.
We go again. This was just the beginning. There are more challenges ahead. Contact me when you're ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch. Analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. He and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
I'm imagining. I gotta be imagining it. Who'd chain a body to a wall? Taste it. the Scarecrow's fear gas once. I really, really don't want another one. I'm getting out of here! Oh, screw this! I'm gone!
Anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. A bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Going back to jail, Lynn.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame.
Please, please!
another run-in with Fireflies up.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
Right now. The police can't do anything about it.